Well, one of the great songs in the album was actually written by David Paich and Steve Lukather from the group Toto. And I don't have to tell you how great those songs have to be, because those guys write nothing but incredible material. And always something that's slightly off the beaten path, something you wouldn't expect.
So we just grabbed lightning in a bottle there. I made a little track, and Steve came in and added his little part. And this is one of those songs that just really magically just came together. And George, we played it for him, and he called me 3 times in one day. And it was just, I was just walking on clouds. So
it was nice. It was nice for us to get back together, because we hadn't worked together in a little bit, you know. Yeah. I mean, we've worked together since we were kids, but it was like no time had passed at all. It was great to do the live tracking thing again.
That was so fun. It's a writer's dream come true, is to give George Benson a song and let him do his interpretation to it and playing.
Yeah,
you know?
Really,
I mean, his pitch and his sense of rhythm and everything is just so natural and everything like that. It's really, he is a true artist in every sense of the word.
Makes us look good.
Yeah.
Suddenly you came along like the words without a song, waiting for music for us to sing.